Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Próspero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Próspero año y felicidad.
So dyan po yan sa bandang baba. Okay, bumabagtas na po tayo pababa at tumo po tayo sa lugar ng Wailing Wall. Pwede po tayo sa lugar na ito at yun ay nasa site pa rin tayo ng Palestinian site. Marami dito mga Arabs sa lugar na ito. Kaya may pagkakaiba kasi doon sa Israeli site.
Okay mga kapatid, sa lahat po ng...
Okay, nakita ko ninyo yung Old City, ano? Napansin ba ninyo yung Wall City? Yung wall, yung mataas na wall? Meron ba kayo napansin dyan na gate? O yung malapad dyan na saradong gate? Sa tapat nung Dawag the Rock. Okay? Pinaniniwalaan yan po ay nakasara sa paniniwalang pagbalik ni Jesus Christ o ng Messiah na pinilihintay ng Israel ay hindi makakapasok na doon. Eh, ang Messiah na darating at doon, walang ibang hindi ang ating pinaniniwalaan ang Messiah ni Jesus Christ. Walang imposible sa Diyos, anumang pagsasara mo dyan, makakatawid, makakapasok ang ating Panginoong Jesus Christ. So, if you are reading the Bible, mababasa niyo dyan yung mga pangyayari on the future, according to the prophecy, at doon, sa lugar na yung tinatawag natin Golden Gate, ito ay mapapasok ng ating Panginoon patungo doon sa Third Temple. Ang Third Temple ay pinaniniwalaang itatayo dyan sa lugar na kinatutatayuan ng Dome of the Rock. Okay? So, nadaan tayo dyan sa Mount Olive. At pababa dyan sa mga susunod din travel, di ko alam kung kayo ay makakasama, kung sasama pa uli, o baka nakapunta na kayo. Nandoon yung Domino's Beach sa bandang baba, kung saan naganap yung pinaniniwalaan dyan dumaan, yung palaspas.
Sa Holy Week, gacha? Gacha!
So,
the Mount of Olive. Dito po sa tapat natin ang baba, kung saan sa bandang kaliwa ninyo diyan nakalibing yung four prophets, apat na propeta na sa Old Testament. Okay, nalagpasan na natin. At kung papansinin ninyo itong kabilang side, itong kabilang side, dito lang sa unahan, dito pinaniniwalaan na ang ating Panginoong Jesucristo tinuro niya yung the Lord's Prayer. The Lord's Prayer. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, the kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Ito po tong nakakover ng pader sa inyong kanan. Yan po itinuro ng ating Panginoon ang the Lord's Prayer. Okay? Hello! Nakikinig po ba?
Yes!
Ito po ang Pater Noster. Okay. Kaya lang, sarado po yan ngayon. Ngayon po ay ating babagtasin itong bandang kanan natin, yung bundok dito yung kanina, sinabi sa Chapel of Ascension, diyan pinaniniwalaan ang ating Panginoong Jesucristo na nakatayo nung siya ay bago umakyat sa langit. Ito po yung lugar na yan. So, sa Book of Acts, nung siya ay nakatungtong sa bato dyan, meron siyang kasama sa mga disciples niya na nandoon at pinanunood siya o nakinig sa kanya sa mga huling tagubilin niya. At sabi ko, nung siya umaangat na merong dalawang anghel na nagsabi sa kanila na kung paano niyo nakita si...
No, I'm kidding. They stopped the animals like horses and camels to enter the church. People used to enter the church with their animals. And they stopped them. That was the main reason. Everybody has to bow, give respect. This is the second reason. Please, watch your head when we enter. And hats off for men. Only for men, okay? Yellow.
Yeah.
my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three presents, two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four collie birds, three presents, two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me five golden rings, four collie birds, three presents, two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree.
Oh Christmas tree, how green and bright your bright green. Oh Christmas tree, how green and bright your bright green. As green in winter's cold and snow, as when the summer breezes blow. Oh Christmas tree, how green and bright your bright. Oh Christmas tree, how green and gray your black green. Oh Christmas tree, how green and gray your black green. As green in winter's cold and snow, as when the summer breezes blow. Oh Christmas tree, how green and gray your black.
There's an old Christmas card and an old dusty tone, and it brings back sweet memories here to me. Though it's faded and worn, it's as precious as the morn when I found that little old Christmas tree. I thrill with every word, every line. Yes, I always sentimental round this time. But in me, hit the tears, forcing all my Christmas cheer. It's the memory of